Hey guys, how's it going? Today, about to present to you 2016 brand new Lada Niva 4x4 Urban. And this is gonna be full in-depth tour. This Lada Niva Urban will start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. This car doesn't have any airbags and doesn't have central lock. It's very simple. To lock and to lock, of course, use the key. Two-tone interiors, you can see. Very nice looking, my opinion. Not bad, not bad indeed. Nice. And there is no adjustment for the steering column. For spoke design steering wheel. Ignition is on the left side. Right there. Very nice startup. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering. Very fluid. Horn. Alright guys, right now let's turn the headlight. Fog light, of course. Rear fog light. High beam, Sol's hair slice, power mirrors, as well as windows, I also heat, of course, mirrors, huge mirrors, very good visibility, not bad. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Lever right there, top in the head. Chrome accent window frames. Nice looking tail lights. 4x4 Urban. Rear defrosting glass. Rear wiper and LED third brake light. License plate lights right here. Your tow hood and single exhaust. Spoke aluminum wheels, 16-inch, tires measuring 185/75, rear drum brakes, front disc brakes, beautiful factory rims. Here are my flaps. Manually folding mirrors. Halogen headlamps. Huge Lada emblem, and of course, crown tail hook. This car has inline 4, 8 valve, 1.7 liter, normalized drive engine. Produce 83 horsepower and 129 Nm of torque. Maximum speed 140 kilometers per hour, 0-6 time, 17 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 9.5 liter per 100 kilometer. The car is four-wheel drive, and the fuel tank is around 42 liters. Alright guys, right now take a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Everything is very simple in this car. Storage area, driver's seat has manual adjustments, standard sliding, recline right there, adjustable headrests, seat belts, height headlights right here, and panel dim. Onboard diagnostics and fuse box right there. Alright guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Easy to read gauges for the time adjustment, voltage, and outside temperature. Not bad. Here's your light indicator controls, your intermittent wiper controls right here. By the way, build quality and all the materials are very cheap. Your rear defrost, temperature adjustment, air conditioning, your rear wiper, fan speed control right here, heated seats, one stage for the driver and for the passenger, for the optional audio, air conditioning on and off, and of course your power supply, 5-speed manual transmission, not bad, and reverse. Transfer case, four-wheel drive settings, solid Russian specification right there, seat cup holders, an ashtray, and very light brake. Manual dim rearview mirror, very good visibility, LED map lights up top, sun visors, and there is no vanity mirror. Car holder, not bad. Legroom is more than enough, thigh support is pretty good, and showroom is okay. Alright guys, let's shut it down, let's grab the key and continue the tour. Overall, for its price, this car feels incredible. Back seat suitable only for children, as you can see. Isofix system, of course, like so. It's quite easy. And of course, your illumination right there. Trunk release. Trunk is huge, as you can see, your extra shelf right here. Washer fluid, reservoir, illumination, and power supply right here. Your fuel cap. You can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat. Shelf right here, glove box is not lockable. Your manuals, tools right here. So guys, this car is very nicely equipped for its price, very reliable, bulletproof engine, solid transmission. Well guys, hope you enjoy and take a look at this 2016 brand spanking new Lada Niva 4x4 Urban Thanks for watching and take care, guys.